Yes. No, I corresponded briefly with Mrs. Rushka, my chemistry teacher. And she told me, telling us the story that I've never forgotten, and since I've seen it every place, where Ernst Rutherford was shooting, I mean, who hasn't done this? Ernst Rutherford was shooting electrons at a gold foil and they would bounce back. I mean, not electrons, I was kidding, protons. And a gold foil and they'd bounce back, instead it was like shooting a howitzer shell of tissue paper and having it bounce back. And I've never forgotten that, and it shows the striking nature of the universe. By the way, much as we know about chemistry, you know, 98% of the matter in the universe is invisible to us. And so that means at least 98% of what's going on, we don't know anything about. It's quite a sobering thought, let alone what the heck a proton looks like. Yes, I did my chemistry homework, you're doggone right. I had a slide rule. Tell you guys, during the disco era, everybody changed from slide rules to calculators, about 1975. And for those young people, if you ever see old movies where the rocket starts to take off, and staggers, and then falls over and explodes, that's because everybody had slide rules. I mean, they were fun. It was a good skill. And I used to race everybody in Canada. I used to have recital races that happened. But they don't even add and subtract. I don't want to tell you what it does. I did my chemistry on a slide. And we liked it, but we didn't like it that much. Yes, lead on. Yes, sir. Sorry.